Neurofibromatosis is a genetic condition. It causes tumors to grow anywhere in the body, even in between bones. And mine is on my neck. And so I have to have an MRI about twice a year.
When I was 6 years old, my doctors removed what they thought was a lymph node from my neck, but instead found out it was a tumor. The tumor grew back and got big enough that my doctors also needed to find a way to stop it from growing. When I was 10, I got the dried mac too. I've been on it for over 2 years, and it has shrunk my tumor by 50%.
Hey y'all, it's me again, Philip. It's 22, 23 now. I've been blown away by how successful the mech treatment's been for me. So my tumor, as you can see, my tumor shrunk a great amount, over 60% in fact. But what you can't see is the other way it's improved my life. I've been able to be more physically active and keep up with all my peers because of it. In fact, I recently got the rank of Eagle Scout, so I'm also doing well academically. I'm on track to graduate from high school and on the college search right now. Stay tuned for where I go. It's all thanks to all your support for Children's Tumor Foundation that all of this is possible. So I just want to thank all of you. But even though there's the treatment, does mean that other conditions have treatments as well. So it's important to keep supporting Children's Tumor Foundation to make other people experience the great results that I have been able to.